Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody.
What you know who I am? Want. You have any idea who you're fucking talking to? Or maybe you saw me in the playoffs. I play for the fucking the goddamn champion.
I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
Hey, yeah, watch
who
it.
Do you voodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Stand up.
Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm Baron Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
another
zombie,
drunk
put a stick in your head.
Look,
you want ghouls, I got fucking
stupid git.
Maybe everybody dies, I'll see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the marrow, hot sauce, and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number? I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
That go bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go.
Excuse me, lady. Are you okay? Can you hear me? What are you doing, sir?
Cut
this is the woman's restroom.
I got a zombie on
sand.
You can't harm me. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Excuse me, sir. Are you okay?
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Rip your arms off with my bare hands.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Yeah. Smack your mama.
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Something good in here?
Follow signs to the nearest staircase. Safety reasons for elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
Maybe there's something I can use.
right, mate? The shakes? Fever? Chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Anything good in here?
I said no. You heard what he said. Can you hear what's going on out there? You know what you saw here?
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't my body tell you?
Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head! I ain't asking you again. Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Those things came for us, and Sinemoy went out to kill them alone.
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
Going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Why won't anyone do anything?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Sinemoy.
Help him!
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fuck it! Three!
That's the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates. had just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it.
Up it.
Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
I'll give her a shot.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
With the bomb, you get the arms.
Somebody's having a bad day.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banui.
I'm investigating illegal logging and clear-cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banno'i billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will leave a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, the truth would still be told. To meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off of this investigation.
Something good in here? Man, this hell looks just like paradise. Thank God we found you.
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. We are not safe here, mate. We are not safe here, mate.
This is the end of day.
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinnamoy.
Why the hell did I stay here with Cinnamoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
You got it.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
We are not safe here, mate. Out of here. Okay, ready to go out there again? I'll need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Absolutely.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
Anything useful?
Look, if you can hear me, did you make it to the bungalow?
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons. Look, take whatever you want.
I have to get some rest.
Luke, if you can hear me, did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20, remember?
I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Somebody's having a bad day. Damn, I'm good.
Yeah!
Yeah! fast.
Thank you.
you open this puppy up. Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. If help don't come soon, we're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you. Looking for help? Hunt them down. See what they need. This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame, though. It's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want. Deal?
I'll give her a shot.
Excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find me.
back you up.
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.